Just like an angel, but he's human just the same. I'm not taking any chances. I don't know his address or even his name. That's my boy, and I'm adding him to my family. And I love that boy, and everything's fine. But till the day he says yes, keeping my fingers crossed. Don't.